Welcome back to my channel, Mom the Wonder Chef. If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for more notifications. Today I prepared pompfret fry, shallow fry. So pompfret we get in the supermarkets and also we get the frozen ones, and here it looks like this. The for marination I took chili powder, haldi, fish masala, garam masala, lemon juice, dhania powder, jeera powder, coriander leaves, and the marination I already gave on the screen. You can just watch and you can apply to the fish inside and outside. Already the fish will look like this, and it's already cleaned and kept it. So we have to just make the masala, marinate it, and then apply it to the fish. After applying the fish, let it rest for at least 15 minutes, then you can go for a shallow fry. Now here I have taken at least 8 pieces of pomfret fish, and it is a costly one. So usually in the winter season this fish is very good for health. We all know it has vitamins and a good amount of oil in it. So do take fish instead of going for red meat and also chicken. Now as and when the fishes are marinated, I'm going to plate it and rest it for at least 15 minutes. Once they have been rested for 15 minutes, now we are going to shallow fry in a pan. Now the fish looks after marination like this. The masala should completely go in the fish, so it tastes better. Now all the fishes have been marinated and kept aside. Now here goes for a shallow fry. Apply, take 2 spoons of oil, very less oil to fry this, as it is a shallow fry ones. Now only the 2 pieces will go for frying in the pan. Now keep the flame very low and fry to golden brown only for 5 minutes one side and 5 minutes on other side. So the one side it has been fried and it has been tossed to another side to fry. Once they are fried, we are going to plate it, and it looks very delicious and also very perfectly cooked. Now once they are cooked, I am going to arrange it in a plate. The fishes are ready. Pompfret fish is ready, the shallow fry, and this goes very well with dal or rasam. So please do try, and please subscribe my channel, and take care and bye bye.